note. I want to tell you that using a gadget, which is why she's afraid.
Where
most of you see, she said,
sex.
You see, these are facts. They want to discuss between it in words. But I want you to know, what is your level of education, by the way?
I'm not answering.
Okay, you see, you don't know. Let me tell you the concept of ontology and epistemology. Epistemology is the science of knowing about something. Ontology is the science of knowing something. When you discuss sodomy, in its ontological reality is the whatness. What is the substance? And when you advocate for something, you have to know what it is before you promote it. Now, for people need to know ekisiyaga chechi, because abantu bafete bamanyina chi bakozesa rupanka ekisiyaga chetwogerako
ye musajja.
Excuse me, let me finish.
Ekisiyaga,
no, you see,
yeah,
whenever
that
I go there, she gets uncomfortable.
I'm not uncomfortable.
She gets uncomfortable.
Pastor, this is why. I invited Mr. Enzima.
For you, me, I'm a counselor. I know shit. Let me come. I want to tell you what homosexuals do. She doesn't want to talk about the privacy of their bedroom, where HIV spreads. You know that 70% of all homosexuals.
But even heterosexuals.
No, listen. 70% of all the homosexual men in sub-Saharan Africa, researched by the Lancet magazine 2 years ago, shows that they have 70% HIV, and normal heterosexual men are about 7%. When you are homosexual, you have more chance of experiencing death from HIV than a normal person. Why? When you take a man, this is a man's genital, and you insert them into the intestine, okay, they put their genitals into the excretory system. This excretory system is not designed to receive. It is only for exit. Kinechenda bwe bakikulusanya nekiyulika nekitiriko omusaayi nekidoka kitambuza obulwadde. That is for men. For women, what they do is they begin one their sexual acts, because she does not have the equipment, they begin to use their lips. So the mouth is used to lick the other person. That's number one. It created orogonorrhea. Many lesbians have orogonorrhea's, orosyphilis. Number two, because they don't have the equipment, they begin to use gadgets like bananas. They use carrots. They use bananas. They use cucumbers and other metallized ones. And they put them inside themselves. Because they are not normal. Bitandika okuyuza n'abaana zaabwe kati ono otandika okulaba batandika okumira n'empeke. But let me first finish. In Mulago today, I have been in Mulago for the last four weeks.
Owulira? Yeah, but it's a transgender for 6 years that is not
had an impact. Seen people like her being patched up. Baba tunga emabega, baba tunga bunda, baba salamu nagana.
I wish you
yaina mabere. What is that? No, they don't want to enter into the wino. Kankujireyo wino. Bamire mpeke, kationa mire mpeke. Mpeke is nesikandiko mwenye ganyiga. Owulira? Mpeke ezirimu obusajja testosterone. Ochiwulira? That is why you begin to see someone begins to change. Mwana muwalana ya chuka. Amabere bagasalako. Owulira? Neba katonde kwa mukebera. Oyinza okusanga yina amabere. Neba gende South Africa. Neba genda wane. Bagasalako. They cut off their breasts to look like. Then you see a girl who looks like, dressed like a man. And it confuses you. For Europeans, eto cheba kubire ngalo. I want you to know in...
Why do Europeans condone it and we condemn it in Africa?
Because, you see, for us it is a human vice. For them they are calling it a human right. It's a human vice. For them it's a human right. They call it a human right defender. Yesterday, the European Union ambassador to African Union donated 1.8 million European euros for these ones. Every day, Baba was saying, finally, I want to tell you, in Buganda, the first man and woman is called Nambi Nechinto.
What is that? Pastor, before you go there,
you've made Nambi and Chintu was a homosexual.
You've made several allegations.
That is why for Europeans,
Pepe, you have the platform. Pepe, you have the platform. Without being interrupted by Pastor, medically, does being gay have any adverse effects?
Every sexual contact, if you expose yourself, if you risk yourself, be it heterosexual or homosexual, there will definitely be a risk that you've exposed yourself to. It's not limited to homosexuals. That cuts across. He's been claiming, making claims and allegations about HIV/AIDS spreading. How it's mostly among homosexuals. Oh. It's not true.
It's a gay disease. Get over it.
It's, mm-hmm. it's not true. Mm-hmm. Senpai, you know that.
Pastor, relax. Okay. Pastor, relax.
It's not true.
Yes.
It's just, actually, it's your ignorance.
No, you
it's limited. I'm not going to talk about
you don't know.
I know.
When you don't have data,
I am not going to go back and forth.
But when we have data, let us talk.
Now, the final question. The final question. Prepare. How do you want society to perceive you?
As a human being, as a person who is part of this society,
But society has rejected you.
It has not rejected me. It is the propaganda of the likes of Sempa.
What is your class?
My family loves me as I am.
What is your class?
Actually, even right now.
What is your class?
Would your parents...
I choose not to tell you.
Onzima. Onzima. Would your parents... Onzima. No. Pastor, hold it. Hold it, please. Pastor, Pepe.
I cannot believe you put me on a show with a hooligan.
Pepe, would your parents... attend a wedding
because I'm telling you the truth
where you are with a person of the same sex,
a person I love,
what
a person who cares about me. Yes.
How
as I am here
feel?
Let me tell you, Simon, as I am here, my family supports me. It supports me. So I am here.
Are they supporting a disorder?
I have a name.
What is the tribe?
I refuse to tell you.
Okay. Pastor, this anti-gay activism.
No, me, I'm not an anti-gay. Me, I'm anti-sodomy. Nagano kulimbibwa. Gay is being happy. Me, I'm gay. I'm happy. But this is the confusion. They say to be a sodomite is to be happy. No! Me, I'm anti-sodomy. Then when you sabi siyaga, sit when you sabi antuba sanyufu.
And I'm anti-sexual violence.
Ah, tachaba sasobola chogera.
Which is talking about?
Kankoburile.
There, when it comes to violence,
kankoburile.
We are on the same page.
Why don't you fight for heteros as well?
What do you mean?
Heterosexuals.
What do you mean? Fight for heterosexuals.
Tachimani na chimanya.
What do you mean fighting for heterosexuals?
For their rights. Yeah, for their rights.
They are so... I am a human rights defender. Well, I'm not limited.
Sodomy defender.
You are
I am not limited
for LGBTI.
Lesbians,
gays,
bisexuals,
transgender, and intersexuals.
Let
me tell you something.
Where is the H?
Human rights. I told you earlier. I am a human rights. For this group, there are different people who work on different things. Like he does something different. You know?
I do something different.
You see? So, it's a human right for human beings to coexist with each other.
Do you have hope that someday society will get to appreciate you?
Absolutely. Very optimistic.
Finally, yes.
I'm very optimistic.
We are dealing with a girl who thinks he's a boy.
A gentleman.
Mm-hmm. That is number
Treat
one.
Him as a gentleman.
Symptom number one of gender identity disorder. If you parents are there and you have a girl who thinks she's a boy, okay, that is a sickness. You need to guide them and bring them for counseling. Number two, I'll give you my phone number at the end. 0772-641028. Number two, she does not have a tribe. What is it? So there is a lack of pride in who she is. An African by nature realizes that we have a history. We began with Chintu and Nambi. By the grace of God, we have reached here. And we who are living at the bridge between the past and the future. We must bear children, but we know who that Abana. Katuno Mwana. Tamani Gwangari.
By choice.
No.
It's by choice.
No.
That should have a chance.
No. Exactly. No. Let me tell
choice.
You, Kantikuburi.
You cannot
have
children.
No.
Katuno Tapasa.
Ezom Pisaza Fengaba Dugav. Erakam Baburi. Dekamu Kamerawan Baburi. Fengaba Nababa Dugavu. Abasaja Basaba Saja Kabaka. Ono Simani Java. Owulira singa waliyo amanyo mwana ono obo mukunda karoti zino muziraba amatoke gano gebesonseka bino bichukamba byebesonseka abazungu ne baba kubira akagombe tibuli bakabi buli bakabi Clinton naba wa award bananga bana batugenda ko era namu abakola bi video ba musicians mulekerawo keko ani mbaita muveyo mutwegate ko okulwanyisa kamilioni Bobby Wine
the final one
Don't you think you need to interface?
So that...
No, I have to pray for this young woman as I read the scripture for her. My daughter, so I want to read for you a scripture.
No, up and that ends the show.
Good morning, everyone. My name is George Igozi, and wow, that was a hell of a show.